ONE Championship kicked off 2019 in Jakarta, Indonesia, with a night of dynamic mixed martial arts action. Hello everybody, Michael Chiavello alongside my verbal sparring partner Mitch Chilson. And Mitch, it kicked off with a 30-second knockout. Newcomer New Kang Kang of China over Indonesia's Saruta.
New Kang Kang looked tremendous. The lateral movement was on point, and then he timed it perfectly through one shot, but that's all he needed. Head kick, knockout.
The Pucci Bill Bruno Pucci opened up his account for the year, taking out former lightweight world champion Kotetsu Boku very quickly.
Pucci looked tremendous, closed the distance, got the clinch, dragged Boku down, sunk in that rear naked choke to do what he does best, finish by submission.
Christian Lee predicted he would finish Edward Kelly inside of one round, and it proved to be prophetic for the 20-year-old.
Wow, Christian Lee looked absolutely tremendous. Walked us all the way through it, knew exactly what he wanted to do, took zero damage, got on top, and ground and pounded his way to another victory.
And then, in our main event, it proved to be one of the closest world title matches we've ever seen. Yosuke Saruta and Joshua Pacio.
Five rounds of back and forth action. You could have called it either way, but in the end, Saruta walks away with the biggest win to date to capture the ONE Strawweight World title here in Jakarta.
Folks, join us next Friday night, January 25, in Manila, the Philippines, Eustaquio versus Moraes for the Flyweight World title.